Welcome to OMG TV. Hi guys, welcome back to OMG TV for Adult Doll Collectors. And yes, this is a re-upload video and I do apologize for that, but it's a re-upload video with some more breaking news. So stay tuned to the end of the video for that. Okay guys, you know what this video is about by looking at the thumbnail. Yes, it is about the Collector's Edition 2020 OMG doll, and those are the ones that run about $50. So if you want this collector's doll, then you're going to want to put your money away and grab her as soon as you see her, because guess what? Crystal Star, she's about $250 now. You're never going to find her for $50 unless she's been used, and you don't want to buy that. Okay, now on to the story. So my husband and I were talking about OMG dolls that we would love to see, because I was talking about the remix series and how there's an Ariana Grande doll, and that's Kitty K, and then there is a Madonna based doll, and that is Pop BB. And he said, well, why not Janet Jackson? She is the princess of pop. I said, oh my gosh, that is a brilliant idea. So I looked for somebody who can make that doll for us. And that brings me to this. There is an artist that you guys seen on my channel in two different videos, OMG Dolls We Wish Were Real Part 1 and 2. And his name is King Arthur Bezerra. And I'm so sorry if I'm saying your name wrong, but I contacted him. So if you like his artwork also, guys, I want you to follow him on Instagram. He's got a lot of content that you guys would love to see, and he'll be doing commissions soon. And so you can possibly see yourself or a person you love as an OMG doll. Wouldn't that be awesome? So his link will be in my description box, so you can follow that as soon as this video is over with and tell him OMG TV sent you. Okay, so now we asked him, did he mind making it? And he said he loved to make OMG dolls. And he said, well, what do you want her to look like? So that's when me and my husband scrolled all over the internet to find the perfect picture. Janet has a few signature looks now. Don't get it wrong. She's a very beautiful woman. She's got a whole lot of signature looks. And we said, why not the Rhythm Nation doll? And that was just like so brilliant. So we sent him reference pictures and he came up with this. First, I will show you her bodysuit. And she's absolutely gorgeous. Do you see this? Her silver bodysuit with the glitter all over it, and the glitter knee-high silver boots. I mean, come on. You can't tell me that you don't want to see her as an OMG doll. I already want to see her as an OMG doll, and this is just her undergarments. She's got her beautiful brown hair and her big beautiful brown eyes and those gorgeous red lips with the earrings, and one of the earrings is big with the key on it, and that's the signature look for the Rhythm Nation album. And yeah, like, this would be so crazy to see. I mean, I would just flip. I would flip. Now, he also gave us this look, which is the actual outfit of the Rhythm Nation outfit. And do you see this? She's got the hat with the OMG on it. And she's got the bodysuit with the silver pieces on it and the silver chain and the OMG belt buckle. And she's got silver gloves on. I have to see her somehow, some way, visually, or like I can hold this doll. Like, have you ever felt like that? Oh my goodness, she's so cute. And here's a closer look at the further details. Look at the hat with the OMG tag on it. Janet had a hat. I do not know what Janet's hat says, but yes, he gave her an OMG tag. And the earrings, I mean, you can't see it in this picture of Janet, but she has that earring. So I mean, come on, this is so beautiful. And this is Janet Jackson. Like, do you not know who she is? If you don't, you kind of live under a rock or something. Janet is the princess of pop, Michael Jackson's little sister, and this is Penny from Good Times. Now, I don't know how many of you know who that is or what that show is, but that's a big iconic show. Give me a big thumbs up if you like this drawing and if you think that idea is a great one. Maybe they see it and they give us what we want, right? Okay, so now on to who is going to be the actual OMG Collector's Doll 2020. So as we know, there are a lot of LOL surprise dolls that are based off of music, and it was a big toss as to who in the world was going to be this collector edition doll. And I don't know why in the remix series did some people think it was going to be Witchy Baby. That was like off. But anyway, a lot of people thought that it was going to be Google Queen. And I did too, because she is based off of Lady Gaga. And that would make sense because she's like really out there with her look. And like, could you imagine her as a collector's doll, like this outrageous fashionable look? So that's what I thought, that's what a lot of people thought, but it's not her, so put an X on that. Here is who's actually going to get the big sister, and her name is the Queen. Yes, this little one right here is a tribute to Elvis Presley. And yes, you can see the resemblance just by taking one glance with the outfit and the gold everywhere. And except this picture of Elvis I have, he doesn't have the red cape, but yes, he is known to have a cape and the white boots. So yeah, you can see the resemblance a lot. And so she's actually getting a big sister, and I have the leaked images of her right here. And yes, isn't she cute? Like, she's really, really pretty. I like it a lot. She's got the black hair, and I cannot tell you how long I've been wanting an OMG doll with jet black hair. And she's got the gold tinsel in there. I don't know how everybody's gonna feel about the tinsel in her hair. But she's got the silver eye makeup, and she's got the teal or blue color eyes like her little sister. And she's got big record earrings. And she's got her same little type of jacket. And this looks a lot like the Elvis outfit that I just showed you, with the big old sleeves and the big collar. And she has a red undershirt underneath that, or maybe it's a red scarf, I'm not too sure. And she's got the big old belt with the gold buckle on the top. And she's got a little belly showing. And she's got the gold and white bell-bottom pants. She's beautiful. I can't lie, I really like her. I'm not too into the big sleeves and the flared out pants, but I mean, I can see why she is the way she is and why she looks like this, because she's based off of Elvis. Now, if you look behind her, you'll see there's a jukebox, and here's a picture of a jukebox in case you forgot what they look like or you didn't know what they look like. And a jukebox that plays music. So I'm super excited to see how that's going to work. And she's going to come up with a stage, and I think either the jukebox or the stage lights up. I don't remember that exact detail, but yes, and I do know she comes with the golden coin. So she is going to be the collector's doll again. Like I said, she's going to be about $50. So if you have $50 and you want to get her, you might want to grab her as soon as you see her, because that price is going to skyrocket, especially seeing as how she is based off of Elvis Presley. So yes, guys, let me know what you think. Are you excited to have this as an OMG doll, or did you want somebody else a whole lot more? Okay, and now let me go ahead and show you another leaked image of something that I've talked about before. Do you remember the RC car I was telling you that they were gonna have? And it was Downtown BB who was getting a JK little sis. Yes, here is the picture. Y'all, it's already been spotted inside of Walmart. I can't believe that. I was actually in Walmart when I saw that picture, and I zoomed to the toys section to see if they had her. And of course, my Walmart is the worst. It had no toys whatsoever. But look at this. You get a motion steering wheel, and it's got the two buttons where your thumbs go. So you'll be able to drive your car holding a real steering wheel. And it's got the Army Fatigue print on there with the red accents and the checker in the middle. It's really cute. And look at this car itself. I mean, come on. That is so stylish. It's got the racing type of paint on the side with the checkers, but it is fully functioning, and it comes with stickers and an easy to steer remote, and it comes with Downtown BB JK series. Like, she's got the big old real hair with the outfit that looks exactly like her big sister's. Well, almost exactly like her big sister's, and she'll be coming with the stand and everything. And check out the box. Now, I'm gonna be corny and say I love the inside packaging. It's sitting on like a street, like a hill on a brick wall. And look, of course, it says MC Swag was here. So guys, I hope you like this. I'm excited to see this, and I can't wait to get it. And I have one more image for you guys. This has also been seen in the stores. I mean, what is going on? This is the Clubhouse that you guys saw. And I just wanted you to see the box. You've seen the images all over the internet of the actual Clubhouse. But this has 7 hangout areas, a game room, skateboard zone, hammock patio, movie room, stargazing space, bedroom, and kitchen. And it comes with these 2 cute dolls at the top. And it's fold up and take on the go. So you can store it in your house without having to take up a lot of space. You can just fold it and go. That right there is brilliant. And it has the 40 plus surprises, 3 feet wide. I can't wait to get this personally. My kids are gonna love it. I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna have so much fun playing with it. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. And guys, please stay safe outside. If you have to go out, please wear your face mask. And if you don't have to leave out, stay home. It's the safest place that you can be. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And again, stay safe. And thanks for tuning in with me on OMG TV.